This is gonna be the last thing I read is to drink this last goddamn whiskey. This is called White Pox. I'm a racist. A human racist. I hate everybody. Everybody in the human race. Humane waste. Inhumane for my taste. Sad niggers, wetbacks, chinks, wops, niggas, gooks, and them sorry ass motherfucking white people. Please don't be offended if I left you out. And just so you know, I'm prejudiced. Because the ones I dislike the most are the white ones. I'm ashamed to call myself white. I wish that I had as much money as Michael Jackson, because if I did, I'd be just like him, and I'd change my race. And keep on doing it till I created a whole new other race for somebody to hate. A brand new fucked up society. The whatevers, the who knows, the what in the hell's that's, and the big one group, the who in the hell cares people. Oh, who the hell am I trying to fool? None of this will ever happen, so we might as well just kick back, relax, and all get along together. Shit, let's all drink a bunch of beer, smoke a bunch of pot, and I'll go shopping at Walmart. Fuck it. Where's that goddamn remote?
Things like that only happen in the movies, Robin. This is real life.
What kind of nonsense is this?
You must have thought it was White Boy Day.
Nothing bothers some people. Not even flying saucers.